I think as people look at the results, they'll know. For the Latino community, for every community in America, we need 4 more years of President Donald Trump in the White House.